Thank you all. But it's been a bed of roses.